Lady Ada Lovelace's programs. The instructions given to Babbage's analytical engine were in the form of zeros and ones. And the first person to introduce this concept was Lady Ada Lovelace. Since she was the first to introduce the concept of programming, she is known as the first computer programmer.